Fosston volleyball against Red Lake County at BSU. A great crowd tonight, including a dinosaur. First set, Kara Norland sets it up, and Taylor Croning threads the needle. Fosston would take set one. In the second, the Mustangs on the attack, but they're denied by Croning and Brianna Vig. But Red Lake would take the second. Fosston wins the third and match point in the fourth. A block by Emma Drellick and Jamie Carlin. The top seed of the West is just too much tonight as Fosston wins in four sets.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.